Well, thank you for that that warm welcome. Looking out here, I realize how many friends and people I know, and how warmly I have felt welcome, so thank you. Let me add my welcome to the class of 2014 and to your families and friends who've joined us to celebrate this special occasion. We're so pleased to have with us fellows from throughout the country, and we extend a special welcome to our foreign honorary members joining us from Canada, France, Germany, Greece, and Mexico. The Academy benefits from the wise counsel and dedicated leadership of its officers, members of the Academy's board, council, and trust. Their names are listed in your program, and we are grateful to all of them for all they do, and particularly for the leadership and encouragement of our new chair, Don Randall. As a result of the hard work of our board, council, and trust, and the many study committees, the Academy is a thriving institution, and I am honored to serve as its president. Academy members, both those being inducted today and the many who have come before, are elected on the basis of intellectual distinction and professional accomplishment. We gather today to honor your diverse achievements, but the Academy is more than an honorary society, and we certainly understood that this morning as we heard the marvelous briefings. The founding of the Academy in 1780 was a singular act of optimism and hope. Amid turmoil and uncertainty, the Academy was created to help the new nation develop useful and practical knowledge to advance the public good. Its mission has remained constant with each successive generation, and in the words of its charter, to cultivate every art and science which may tend to advance the interest, honor, dignity, and happiness of a free, independent, and virtuous people. The Academy's founders invited members of every field and profession to work together through the Academy to address new challenges and new opportunities for our nation and the wider world. The Academy provides a space for thought, scholarship, and action. It extends the reach of good research, it encourages collaboration, and seeks to make a difference. I've been a member of the Academy for 15 years and have always been impressed by the quality and range of its projects. But over the past several months, I've discovered firsthand just how active and vibrant the Academy has become. From its major initiatives to promote scientific research and humanities education, to its lectures and programming around the country, to its publications, including Daedalus, to its fellowship programs, fostering the next generation of scholars, the American Academy is central to the intellectual health of our nation and increasingly to the wider world. Every fellow is elected in recognition of a distinctive contribution to a scholarly or professional field. And so every fellow has an opportunity to make a personal contribution to the common good by working through the Academy. I will always feel a special relationship to the class of 2014 as we start together on a new journey. I invite you to think about new challenges and opportunities in our quest for a more just and humane and peaceful world. And I look forward to meeting each of you, to hearing your ideas, and to finding new ways to include you in the work of this important fellowship. Congratulations on your election.